Hello.
Hello.
Where are you going to?
To Roland Garros.
Okay, let's get back.
Davis Cup 2002. Yeah, it was a dramatic match, I think, and was so important for my country, for Russia, because we won first time Davis Cup, and was a huge moment in my career and huge moment for Russian tennis, I think. Can you tell us what happened in your match against Almagro? It's 2008, so it was a tough match, too much nervous from both sides, I think, and I just shot my head a little bit by string three times and going blood during the end of the match, but finally I win the match, so it helped me. Do you know a few words in French? A few words I know, like merci, s'il vous plaît, bonjour, ça va, so.
It's the essential.
Yeah. Who is the funnest of the old tennis players? I think Djokovic now more funny, and he likes this way, he likes, looks like funny, I think, in sometimes, so that's why I think it's Djokovic.
Okay.
Life after tennis. Like my dream, maybe dream, maybe it's not dream, I hope I will have like tennis academy for my name in Russia, in Moscow, where I live. It's not easy now, but I hope when I finish to play tennis, I find a way to make this one in the Moscow. I think anyway I will be in sport, I will be in tennis. That's it? Okay. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Have a good day.
Thank you. Bye-bye.